tried once is enough. With this beautiful thought, I wish very cheerful morning to our most honorable principal, Father Joby, sisters, teachers, parents, other viewers, and all Xavierites as we begin our day with the prayer. Joining our hands, closing our eyes, and bowing down our hands, I invite few of my classmates for the prayer song.
This little guiding light of mine, I want to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I want to let it shine. This little guiding light of mine, I am going to let it shine all the time, let it shine. I hid under a bushel alone, I am going to let it shine. I hid under a bushel alone, I am going to let it shine. I hid under a bushel alone, I am going to let it shine all the time, let it shine. Take this little light round the world, I am going to let it shine. Take this little light round the world, I am going to let it shine. Take this little light round the world, I am going to let it shine all the time, let it shine.
I would now like to request an idol of knowledge and inspiration to all of us, I mean our principal Father Joby, for the school prayer.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
The essence of the school anthem is to rouse the spirits of the children and uplift their souls. Not only this, it enthuses them with pride for being a part of an institution which makes them whole. Their heads high. It is the overwhelming feeling of loyalty and faith with some support school anthem. Now I would like to invite my friends for the school anthem.
Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. The school we love and cherish dear. The school we love and cherish dear, preparing us for life's rough ways, preparing us for life's rough ways. Since Jeeve is forever, we will share. Since Jeeve is forever, we will share. God bless our dear old school. God bless our dear old school.
Very good morning, everyone. My name is Imanshi Ramnani, class of 3rd A. Standing over here to speak today's thought. Do not wait for tomorrow, because tomorrow does not wait for you. Therefore, tomorrow always comes tomorrow. I repeat my thought. Do not wait for tomorrow, because tomorrow does not wait for you. Therefore, tomorrow always comes tomorrow. Thank you and have a nice day.
I would like to invite my friend for speaking a few words.
Good morning, everyone. I, Himani Riyan of Club 3rd A, going to speak on the topic, my favorite bird, peacock. The peacock is the national bird of India. It is a very beautiful bird. It has colorful feathers. Peacocks cannot fly as high as other birds. They are found in fields and forest. They eat harmful insects. People love to watch the peacock's dance. It is considered to be the vehicle of Goddess Saraswati. I like many birds, but my favorite one is the peacock. Thank you.
Good health is one of the life's greatest blessings. With this thought, I invite my friend the topic, importance of outdoor activities.
Very good morning, everyone. Achatan Rayani of class 3rd A is present over here to speak on topic importance of outdoor activities in children's life. In this age, outdoor activities form an important part of children's life. Outdoor activities help kids stay fit and active, which will benefit them in the long run. When kids play outside, they gain a sense of mastery and competency skills. They learn to interact in groups, learn building strategy to win. This will help them when they grow up in both their professional and personal life. They learn to work well in groups, often developing qualities like leadership and cooperation. They should be taught to respect nature. Activities like gardening, planting trees should be done, which help them to understand nature. In this age where children are so tech savvy, it might be challenging for parents to take their child away from television, computers and video games. But they should make outdoor activities fun according to their child's interest and slow. They will learn its importance. Thank you.
Self-reliant, self-sufficient and self-supporting, that's the India of our dreams. Let's pledge and make it happen. So I request you all to stretch your right arm for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers and all my elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I place my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
So now we are discussing our today's morning assembly.
It is now the time to utilize our 52 seconds for the world's best national anthem. So let us all get ready for the national anthem.